What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
Shandy, I'm in. Soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
Oh, I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
That's right!
Here's picked a nice place for the crew.
I never did anything like that.
Than some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight. Love to win.
What the hell's going on over there?
Ready to crash the party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
I don't know how you do it.
Just got more fun.
Hey, take some cover!
Yeah, you had that.
Where's my protection?
Shot coming!
Only the syndicate rules here.
People get away.
Surprising.
Shandy.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him. Where's that guy? guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
John! Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then. I don't have time for these assholes! How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy.
That wasn't much of a challenge. Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.